let the CEO of XYZ Entertainment explain to us what's going on, especially with the piracy of Dave Zambia's music. And this is what Bobbyist had to say.
Dave Zambia's posthumous album titled God Family Music has managed to accumulate over 1 million streams on Boomplay. Speaking to XYZ Entertainment CEO Bobbyist, he said this is one of the situations they were quite sure of the outcome.
Well, David was a brilliant musician, a brilliant writer. We knew that once his fans heard the music, that they would love it. So this is one of the few instances where we were quite sure of like the outcome. But we're still grateful for everyone who's taking time to listen.
Bobbyist later on went to say XYZ is happy that they finally released Dave's music because there was some guilt attached to it for how long it took.
We're mostly happy, to be honest. I think this is something that has been hanging over our heads and on our conscience. We knew that we needed to put out this album. We needed to do it for Dave. We needed to do it for his family and for his fans. So there was some guilt attached to the fact that it took so long. So we're happy that we finally managed to get it done.
Bobby confirmed that Dave's family is pleased with the album and are grateful to everyone streaming it.
We live in a digital world, so these days it's pretty easy to follow the digital footprint of any song that we put out. All of these songs are being distributed by very, very efficient distributors who will tell us whenever the songs are being streamed for free or being illegally used. So we are aware of whichever the channels that are uploading the music illegally, and we've put out a statement asking them nicely to take it down so that we can continue celebrating our brother. And if they decide to ignore that friendly warning, then we'll have no choice but to take other legal avenues like available to our disposal.
With regard to people pirating Dave's album, Bobby is strongly advised against it, saying that they will take legal action because people shouldn't do that as proceeds are going to Dave's family.
Obviously, there's no way we can put out the album without Dave's family involved. With Dave no longer around, they're the ones that represent him. And we've been in contact ever since the album with the rollout and everything that we needed to do. And obviously, they are very, very grateful for everyone who has continued to listen, you know, to their sons, to their brothers' album. They're grateful. It's been emotional for them as well. I would say it's been more emotional for them, but they're really happy that the people are able to listen to the music.
When asked about him wanting to take a break, he explained that the making of Dave's album took a toll on him both mentally and physically.
Yeah, it's a combination of both. I think that the Dave album was the most tiring one to finish because obviously it wasn't there. It was an issue of, okay, some of these songs are demos, but what can we do to improve on them? But then also not go too far away from the path that he had, because obviously he had an idea of what he wanted the music to sound like. So it was a very difficult line to navigate. But we tried our best to make sure that the vision that he had for the album is the one that came out. Not too many things were subtracted and not too many things were added. We just tried to make it sound fresher and cleaner. So, the whole process was tiring physically and emotionally. It was tiring, hence that tweet. But even if I said I needed a rest, it can't be a very long rest. Maybe I'll take a few days out. I need to come back and make sure that all the other projects that we have lined up as well will be released on time.
Bobby expressed that more videos of the album will be released and fans should be expectant.
There will be more videos. The specifics of the videos and how we'll go about it needs to be a little bit of a surprise so that the fans can anticipate something. But yes, we have stuff planned to make sure that we promote each and every record on the album. I think the album from start to finish is brilliant, and we just can't put out one video and forget about it. So now how to do the other videos and whatnot is something that we've already been discussing, and the fans will have to see.
With the positive response God A Family Music has received so far, we could only anticipate great things to come. For Inside Showbiz, it's your star, Esther Mlenga.